StoryBots. Ta-da!
You can name all the days with a Cockney accent.
Sunday, Monday, Tuesday.
You can yell them all out as you jump from a high dive.
Wednesday!
You can call each day by its last three letters.
Day, 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 day.
But you better get it straight. There's 7 days a week, not eight. The Beatles song is wrong. For the record, let me state that it's Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and round again. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and never ends. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and round again. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, it never ends. The end. January, February, March, April, May, June, and July. August, September, October, November, December, and the year's gone by. Months remind me of birds, sometimes the way they just fly by. 1 year has 12 of these little guys. You can name them if you try. So all you've got to do is lend an ear, and we'll sing those 12 months of the year. They go January, February, March, April, May, June, and July. August, September, October, November, December, and the year's gone by. January, February, March, April, May, June, and July. August, September, October, November, December, and the year's gone by. You can kiss that little year goodbye. 1 day ago was yesterday. Yeah, it's over now, but that's okay. 'Cause today is now, yeah, it's happening. For example, today you're hearing me sing. Tomorrow is just 1 day ahead. You look forward to it each night when you go to bed. Today, today, this day is today. And yesterday was 1 day ago. Today, today, and after today is the day that we call tomorrow. Today, today, this day is today. And yesterday was 1 day ago. Today, today, and after today is the day that we call tomorrow. Let's sing it again tomorrow. Kind of winter's thing. In spring the plants get back their bling. By summer they're in full swing, but in fall their leaves go tumbling down, down, down to the bottom. Oh, that reminds me, some folks call fall autumn. Well, anyway, winter, spring, summer, fall, 1 year, 4 seasons in all. Winter, spring, summer, fall, 4 seasons, you can count them all. Winter, spring, summer, fall, 1 year, 4 seasons in all. Winter, spring, summer, fall, and now you know them once and for all. A second is the length of this gong. A minute is the length of this song. And if you listen to it 60 times, you'll have listened an hour long. A second is the length of this pop. A minute is 60 of them nonstop. 60 minutes is an hour, that's way more pops. You get the idea, we can go ahead and stop the pops. A day has 24 hours, and I'm sure that you would agree. That's a lot easier to remember than would be. 60 seconds a minute, 60 minutes an hour, 24 hours a day. Is that too tough for us to learn? No way. 60 seconds a minute, 60 minutes an hour.
watch of the busy city streets, and the people are safe 'cause the officer is there. A car breaks down in the middle of town, and the traffic is zipping all around, but the driver's okay 'cause the officer is there. The officer out patrolling is the pride of the force, in a cruiser that goes rolling, or on a bike, or else a horse. A child gets lost and starts to cry, but her smile will soon return, here's why. The cheerful and helpful officer is there. Some bad guys try to break the laws, but they don't get very far, because the brave and dutiful officer is there. On the streets or at the station, in sunshine or storm, it's a fine and proud vocation to wear the badge and uniform. The officer has so much to do. Someday that officer could be you. The good, dependable officer's always there. The good, dependable officer's always there. And there's a special kind of doctor who can treat a cat or dog, a cockatoo that's got the flu, or an jumpy frog. A well-trained veterinarian, most often called a vet, has just the skills to cure the ills of every kind of pet. When a dog won't bark and a cat won't purr, when a bird goes bald or a turtle grows fur, when a rabbit's got a limp and an earache too, when a cow goes when she should go, when a horse gets hiccups and they just won't stop, when a fish is all red from a belly flop, when a gerbil has germs, you can bet that pet's gonna get much better when it sees a vet. She just can't speak. When a mouse gets mumps, you can bet that pet's gonna get much better when it sees the vet. Yes, the pet will get better when it sees the vet. Firefighter going on duty. Firefighter, the engine is a beauty. Firefighter getting kinda sooty, putting out fires all day. In the firefighting job, there's a ton to do. Gotta test the siren, feed the fire dog too. When the bell goes bring, gotta drop down the pole, grab a hat and some boots and be ready to roll. Firefighter, zipping through the city. Firefighter, rescuing a kitty. Firefighter, bopping to a ditty about putting out fires all day. Gotta scurry up a ladder, gotta spray with a hose, gotta handle an axe and wear fireproof clothes. Gotta give first aid and when the work's all through, have a firehouse chili with the rest of the crew. Firefighter, saving lots of lives. Firefighter, husbands and their wives. Firefighter, giving high fives after putting out fires all day. Putting out fires all day. When there's an office or a house to build, an architect is highly skilled at designing a building, whether curvy or square, and drawing up a blueprint showing what goes where. For any kind of building, like a school or a mall, or something really fancy like a symphony hall, or a big apartment tower that's 1,000 feet tall, the architect makes up the plans. The architect makes up the plans. Now buildings come in every kind, and each one needs its own design. So a supermarket's boxy while a stadium's brown, and they must be strong and sturdy so they won't fall down. A good imagination is an architect's guide. A building might have columns or a fountain inside, and when it's done, the architect is bursting with pride. The architect makes up the plans. The architect makes up the plans. When children come to light in school, a teacher's job is super cool. Pencils, books, and whiteboards rule. When the teacher's teaching, the kids review their ABCs and also learn their 1, 2, 3s. They study plants and bumblebees. When the teacher's teaching, the teacher helps with writing and spelling kitten or car. Makes colors and shapes exciting and shows where different countries are. Counting apples, telling time, exchanging nickels for a dime, playing games with words that rhyme. When the teacher's teaching, the class may learn a brand new song of foods that make a body strong, or ways that kids can get along. When the teacher's teaching, the teacher answers questions about the moon and the sun. The craft and painting lessons are tons of fun for everyone. Computers, papers, crayons and clay, the teacher helps kids work and play. They all learn something new each day. When the teacher's teaching, when the teacher's teaching.
things I wanna be. Diddly wiggly, fancy free. A bunch of monkeys are inside of me. I jump all around and make no sense. Have fun confusing my parents. I roll on the ground and laugh a whole lot. Stick on my tongue, move like a robot. When I'm silly, that's just me. Being goofy cause I wanna be. Goony, zany, wacky too. Like purple ninja penguins at the zoo. I'll spin all around in my rocket shoes. Play dress up and plus dance moves. Make spaceman faces in the telescope lens. Be really silly with all my silly friends. When I'm silly, that's just me. Being silly cause I wanna be.
StoryBots.
Just like the bees love flowers, and flowers love sun showers. Love's the kind of thing that makes you feel all buzzy and warm inside, and it really is appealing when you have this loving feeling. So let it out and spread it far and wide. Because love's not just a word, but a feeling, have you heard? And you can use it to show how much you care. Love, it has no price, but it's extra special and nice. It's the best kind of gift you can share. You love the stuff that brings you joy, your friends, your pets, your favorite toys. You love your family and the thoughtful things they do for you. You love to learn, to play and sing. You love the time to do your thing. And don't forget to love the one called you. Because love's not just a word, but a feeling, have you heard? And you can use it to show how much you care. Love, it has no price, but it's extra special and nice. It's the best kind of gift that gives you a special lift. So love the one you love and spread it everywhere. When you are looking down and wearing a frown, shedding a tear or two, you know it's official. When you start to sniffle, you're feeling sad and blue. When you can't be glad, something bad just up and happened to you. But don't despair, find someone who cares. A cuddle with Teddy will do. When you feel yucky inside and you want to hide, and these feelings stick to you, tell someone why you have tears in your eyes and ask for a hug or two. It's not so bad to feel a little sad sometimes. What you gotta do when you need to cry? Let the teardrops fly. When you need to sneeze, go achoo! You can have a little pout, but let it on out. It's always the best thing to do. Just have a good cry and say goodbye to feeling sad and blue. Just have a good cry and say goodbye to feeling sad and blue. Well, you might be a little hungry, you might be a little sad, or you could just be frustrated about the day you have had. Or maybe you are just tired, have a cold, or lost a sock, and you say, don't cheer me up, oh, I sure don't wanna talk. Because you are grumpy as a grizzly bear, it has eaten all winter long, it has ladybugs in its hair. When you're growling, you know who. Well, it surely makes me wanna climb a tree till your grumpiness is through. Ooh, when you're feeling like a grouchy, cranky crab that's in a huff, you might wanna pinch somebody, shout and act like real tough stuff. Cause maybe you feel left out that you'd really like to play, or something isn't fair and you never get your way. When you get grumpy as a grizzly bear, it hasn't eaten all winter long, has jelly beans in its hair. But the best thing you can do is not to shout, but talk it out till your grumpiness is through. And a hug helps too.
Everybody loves oranges, oranges, oranges. Everybody jumping, jumping, jumping. Oranges for oranges, oranges, oranges. Ain't that something? Ain't that something? That's okay. Oranges for carrots, Halloween pumpkins, right. Fresh squeezed OJ, I just can't wait. Oranges for tigers, you know that's great. Okay. Basketballs,
cheddar cheese. You know fall coming when you see it on leaves.
What else?
Sweet potato pie, go ahead. And you know you get orange mixing yellow and red.
Everybody loves oranges, oranges, oranges. Everybody jumping, jumping, jumping. Oranges for oranges, oranges, oranges. Ain't that something? Ain't that something?
Grapefruit, pink is for gum. Pink lemonade in the summer sun. Pink is for tulips, bright and big.
Okay.
Pink flamingos and pink for pigs. Strawberry milkshakes make you move.
Let's go.
Pink ballerinas in their pink tutus.
Nice.
Cotton candy over girls' pink dress.
Nice.
Pink is for queens or a little princess.